The Cartesian equation of a line is x minus 5 by 3 is equal to 5 plus 4 divided by 7 is equal to z minus 6 upon 2. Right, it's a vector formula. Okay. So therefore, given a line is given equation of a line in the Cartesian form, in Cartesian form is x minus 5 divided by 3 is equal to y plus 4 by 7 is there. You can write here y minus of minus 4 divided by 7 is equal to z minus 6 divided by 3. Okay. Comparing this equation with comparing this equation with x minus x1 divided by 8 is equal to y minus y1 divided by b is equal to z minus of z1 divided by c. Therefore, here x1 is equal to 5. X1 is equal to 5, then y1 equal to minus 4, y1 is equal to minus 4, z1 equal to 6 here, and a value is a 3, b is equal to 7, and c is equal to 2 here, c is equal to 2. Therefore, here the vector a bar is equal to 5y minus 4z plus 6k, and the vector b bar here, b bar is equal to 3i plus 7z plus 2k. Okay, so there is a line here, that line passing through a point A. Okay, whose the coordinates are so 5, then minus 4, plus 6 here. Okay, then this is a vector here. This vector is a b bar. So the direction ratios are 3, 7, and 3. Therefore, here position vector of the point A. Okay, here this is a bar. A bar is the position vector point A. Therefore, A bar is a 5i minus 4j plus 6k, and the vector b bar here, these are direction ratios here. Here's 3i plus 7j plus 2k is a vector b bar here. Therefore, equation of the line is a vector form. Therefore, vector equation of the line, vector equation of the line is r bar is equal to a bar plus lambda into the vector b bar. That's r bar is equal to a bar is this vector here. So 5y minus of 4z plus 6k plus lambda into the vector b bar is this one here. So 3 into I plus 7z plus 2k. So this is the vector equation of the line. So find the vector equation of the vector and the Cartesian equation of the line that passing through the origin and 5 minus 2 and 3. Okay. So here given points are A into the ketter x1, y1, z1. is equal to origin here, 0, 0, 0, and the point B, x2, y2, z2, that is equal to, so 5, minus 2, comma 3, okay. Therefore, it's a position vector, sir. Therefore, it's a position vectors or A bar is equal to the vector, so A bar is equal to, so 0 I plus 0 j plus 0 k, and B bar is equal to the vector OB bar is equal to 5i minus 2j plus 3k plus 3k. Therefore, vector equation of the line, vector equation of the line is so R bar is equal to A bar plus lambda into the vector B bar minus of the vector A bar. Okay. Therefore, write here R bar is equal to, so this A bar is 0 I plus 0 J plus 0 K. 0 I plus 0 J plus 0 K. Then plus lambda into bracket. B bar is the vector 5i, then minus of 2j plus 3k, minus A bar is the vector 0i plus 0j plus 0k, then the vector R bar is equal to, obviously this becomes 0, then this minus. Completely this is 0, remaining here lambda into this one. Therefore, lambda into bracket 5i minus of 2j plus 3k. So, this is the vector equation of the line. Cartesian equation of the line. Cartesian equation of the line is x minus x1 divided by x2 minus x1 is equal to y minus y1 divided by y2 minus y1 is equal to z minus z1 divided by z2 minus z1. So this is the formula. Therefore, x minus of here x1 is 0, y1 is 0, z1 is 0, x2 is 5, y2 is minus 2, z2 is 3. Hence, here x minus x1 is 0 divided by x2 is 5, 5 minus of 0 is equal to y minus y1 is 0 divided by that y2 is a minus 2 here, minus 2 minus of 0 is equal to z minus of 0 divided by 3 minus of 0. So that is x divided by 5. X divided by 5 y upon minus 2. So this equal to y divided by minus 2, that equal to z divided by 3. Then upon 3. So this is the vector equation of the, sorry, Cartesian equation of the line. This is a vector equation and this is a Cartesian equation. So this is also same type of problem here. The points are 3 minus 2 minus 5, 3 minus 2, 6 here. The line passing through 2 points here. So write a vector and Cartesian equation here. Hence, the given parts are सो 3 माइनस 2 माइनस 5 है, एंड द सेकंड पॉइंट आर 3 माइनस 2 एंड आर 6 है. Then the position vector of this point is the 3i minus 2z minus 5k. Then the position vector of this point is the 3i minus 2z plus 6k. Therefore, vector equation of the line is r bar equal to a bar plus lambda into b bar minus a bar. Hence, a bar is the vector 3i minus of 2z. माइनस 5k देन प्लस लैम्डा इनटू ब्रैकेट बी बार इज द 3i माइनस ऑफ 2z प्लस 6k माइनस ऑफ ए बार इज द वेक्टर हियर 3i माइनस 2z माइनस 5k. ब्रैकेट कंप्लीट हियर. यस सर, r bar is equal to here 3i minus of 2j minus 5k as it is here. Take this minus inside the bracket here. So 3i minus 3i cancels. Minus 2j minus into minus plus 2j. 2j and minus 2j can cancels here. Minus into minus 5 plus 5, 5k. 5k plus 6k becomes 11k. Therefore plus lambda into 11 k. This is the vector equation of the line. Okay. Then the Cartesian equation here. So this is a standard form there. Then so x minus x1 value is 3 divided by x2 is 3 and minus of 3 is equal to y minus y1 is minus 2 f minus of minus become plus 2 divided by then y2 is minus 2 here, minus of minus plus 2 is equal to that minus of that one is minus 5, minus of minus becomes a plus 5 divided by so that 2 is 6 here, 6 plus 5. That is here 3 and 3 cancels here. So x minus 3 divided by 0 is equal to minus 2 plus 2 it cancels. Y plus 2 divided by 0 is equal to 6 plus 5 becomes 11 here. So Z plus 5 divided by 11. So this is the Cartesian equation of the line. So this is the vector form and this is the Cartesian form here. So lines are with the direction ratios A1, B1, C1 and A2, B2, C2 are perpendicular. If A1, A2 plus B1, B2 plus C1, C2 is equal to 0 and they are parallel, lines are parallel. If A1 upon A2 is equal to B1 upon B2 is equal to C1 upon C2. So you studied that in the previous chapter, means the vectors are, suppose a bar is the vector here, then a1i plus a2j plus a3k. This is the component form of the vector a bar. Then a1, a2, a3 are the direction ratios here. A1, a2 and a3 are direction ratios of the vector a bar here. And also b bar is the vector here, again in the component form of b1i plus b2j plus b3k. In that case, here b1, b2, b3 are direction ratios of the vector b bar. And also you know that the vectors are perpendicular. Okay. The vectors a bar perpendicular to b bar. If and only if A1, A2 or dot product here 0. So A bar dot of B bar is equal to 0. If dot product is 0, then two vectors are perpendicular. A bar is this vector, B bar is this vector. Therefore, A1, B1 plus a two b two plus a three b three is equal to zero. So you are using this result here. Okay, here a one b one c one, a two b two c two are the direction ratios of lines here. In that case, a one a two plus b one b two plus c one c two is equal to zero. Okay, you are using this result. And also you know that here two vectors are parallel here. Two vectors are parallel or collinear. In that case, so b bar is equal to lambda into a bar. This condition satisfied here. Two vectors are parallel or perpendicular. Sorry, collinear. In that case, this condition satisfied. That is so a1 upon b1 here. A1 divided by b1 is equal to a2 divided by b2 is equal to a3 divided by here a1 upon b1, a2 upon b2, a3 divided by b3. So you are using that result here. Okay, so just remember it here. So now I am solving examples on these two results here. Okay, show that the line to the points 1 minus 1 to 3 4 minus 2 is the perpendicular to the line to the points 0 3 2 and 3 5 6 here. So therefore you know the formula here. Direction ratio of a line passing to the points x1 y1 z1 and x2 y2 z2 are given by x2 minus x1 y2 minus y1 z2 minus z1 here. Therefore, first you find your direction of ratio of a line passing through these two points here. Direction ratio of a line passing through the points. Passing through the points. R A1 is equal to 3 minus 1 is 3 minus 1, then B1 is equal to 4 minus of minus 1, so 4 minus of minus 1 here, and C1 is equal to minus 2 minus 3 here, so minus 2 minus 2, that is A1 is equal to 2 here. Then B1 equal to 4 plus 1 becomes 5. And C1 is equal to minus of 4 here. Similarly, direction ratios of a line passing through the points. Passing through the points are passing to the points passing to the points 1 minus 1 2 here, 1 minus 1 2, 3 4 minus 2, 3 4 minus 2 R. Okay, so passing through these two points here are 2, 5 minus 1. Passing through the points are 0, 3, 2. 0, 3, 2 and 3, 5, 6 are. Okay. So A2 is equal to 3 minus 0 and B2 is equal to 5 minus 3. So 5 minus of 3 and C2 is equal to 6 minus 2 here. 6 minus 2. So that is A2 is equal to 3. Then B2 5 minus 3 becomes 2 here. And C2 6 minus 2 becomes 4 here. Okay. Here we have to prove the lines are perpendicular here. Means if this condition satisfied here, then we can say the lines are perpendicular. Therefore, A1 A2, therefore A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 is equal to 2 into 3 plus 5 into 2 plus so minus 4 into 4 then 2 3 are 6 here, then 5 2 are 10 plus 10 and 4 4 are 16 minus 16 here, then obviously this returns what is 0 here. Okay, this is equal to 0. Hence the condition satisfied here, therefore lines are perpendicular to each other, therefore lines are perpendicular to each other. Okay, this is the solution here. So in this example, show that the lines parallel to each other. The line passing through these two points parallel to the line passing through these two points here. Yes sir, direction ratio of a line passing through the point 4, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4 or A1 is equal to 2 minus 4, then the B1 is equal to 3 minus 7 and C1 equal to 4 minus 8. So 4 minus 8. So that is A1 is equal to minus of 2, B1 equal to minus 4, C1 equal to minus 4. Similarly, direction ratio of a line passing through these two points here. So A2 is equal to 1 minus of minus 1 here. Then B2 is equal to, so 2 minus of 2 minus 2, 2 minus of minus 2. And C2 is equal to 5 minus 1. So 5 minus 1 here. So that is A2 is equal to 2 here. Then B2 is equal to 4. And C2 is equal to 4 here. Okay. And lines are parallel if this condition satisfied here. Just look here. Minus 2 divided by 2 here. Therefore, minus 2 divided by 2 is equal to. So, minus 4 divided by 4 here. So, minus 4 divided by 4 is equal to. Then, minus 4 divided by this 4 here. Minus 4 divided by 4 is equal to what here? Minus 1. Each ratio is minus 1 here. Therefore, ratios are equal here. Hence, lines are parallel to each other. Therefore, lines are parallel to each other.